in the sleepy village of Cookhamdean in Berkshire, where it does something quite unique once a year. It's only the Gravity Grand Prix.
That was a chicane! Apparently they sometimes put water on the bit there to make it slide.
News on our actors you're craving, perhaps you just have that desire to see what they're all wearing, or if they're looking suspiciously tipsy. Quickly, you've got your podcast that is relaunching today called Under the Skin. Tell us a little bit about that.
I just have conversations with people and I try and look in their eyes and think, what do I really want to know about that person? What would be interesting to know?
What do you want to know about me?
Just what makes you happy.
And this, of course, is where the real action happens with the food. We've got the barbecue. We've also got a bar here where they sell mojitos. Happens to be my favourite.
Like Thai boxing, that's not common. They go for it, don't they? Them Thai boxers, they're useful with the knees and elbows.
Is that what you do when you're down at Genesis Gym?
I get down there and I use my knees and elbows ruthlessly, even before the class has started, just to get to a prime position.
What was your favourite cart this year?
Oh, with the whale, without a doubt. I'll be wailing on for it for years.
You've got Jim Carrey coming on your podcast as well. When can we expect that? I'm a big Jim Carrey fan.
He's all right, isn't he, Jim Carrey?
Tonight we've got the Blue Tones. We have got All Saints and Jake Bugg. So stick with us here at Marlow FM because we are the official radio station for Pub in the Park. What is next for you?
I'm in HMP Belmarsh. Her Majesty's Prison Belmarsh, you probably don't know where that is.
I've heard of it, I don't know exactly.
That's, yeah, it's in South East London, so it's a maximum security prison.
Buying a house at auction can be exciting and potentially profitable. It cuts out a lengthy buying procedure and the risk of the sale falling through. As soon as the hammer goes, the property is yours. Finally, I've got to mention, I'm a big fan of Ricky Gervais, you did Extra
yes.
a few years ago.
Yeah.
We saw your comedy side come out. Would you do comedy again?
That's why I'm here.
Well, talking about castles, you and me, we have something in common.
Oh, do we? Are we both queens of the castle?
Yes, we are. And it's because it's on Instagram. And it made me laugh because I know that I'm not the only one now that needs a little box to stand on.
Yes!
That happens here in the scenic village of Cookhamdean, and it's been going since 2007, and it raises funds for the Thames Valley Air Ambulance. But sadly, due to the pandemic, like other events, it's had to be postponed.
So I thought I'd look back at some of the best bits over the last few years.
I can do this.
Go for that bar, okay?
Yes!
Right, I'm excited.
We're watching.
I think she can do it.
Two, one. Go!
There we go! Yes!
You've always been afraid of love. It's time to have a conversation.